You guys are nice. Well, I'm a veterinarian here in town, and I like to read the classified ads about animals. If you read classified ads, you can tell that Americans can't spell, do grammar, punctuation, anything of the English language anymore. I saw a thing in the Denver Post that said, free to good home, pit bull will eat anything loves children. Should have been a hyphen or a slash? Help me, I don't know, grammar. An umlaut, something. I saw another that said, free to good home, Doberman neutered just like one of the family. I've heard of dysfunctional families, this is ridiculous. I saw one that said, tired of cleaning yourself? Let me do it. Hope he doesn't chafe me like the last guy. Think it's easy being a veterinarian? No. My family think I know about all medical problems. My brothers call me up all the time about their own health issues. I'm a veterinarian, I'm a dog doctor. My brother called me up and said, I've got a burning sensation when I urinate. I said, why don't you hold your cigar in the other hand? See, yeah, helping, helping, helping. Grew up here in Denver, come from a big Irish Catholic family. I got six brothers. My mother told us one time, you know, one he is adopted. And I'm not going to tell you which one it is. I got to narrow it down. I think it's either my brother Patrick or my brother Chow Ling. Just little things about him. We're all Irish. We just found out my mother has Irish Alzheimer's. She's forgotten everyone except who she hates. You got an Irish mother, you know that's true.
Yes.
My mother's 87, had a stroke, and lives with me. You know anybody that wrecks every joke you try and tell them? Jokes have a rhythm and a flow. If somebody's trying to tell you a joke, let them tell you the joke. Don't interrupt them. I'm getting ready to come here from the airport and change it. My mother goes, you're going down to do the thing at Sky's Talent Show? You're going to do a little talent show? Tell me a joke, funny man. You gotta be careful you tell your mother a joke, you know? Two guys go into a bar. Are they brothers? Well, they could be. Then start again and say, two brothers went into a bar. Go ahead, I'll wait. Two brothers went into a bar. Do they like each other? Now you don't even know who's in the bar. But you can't write funnier things than really happen with your work or your family. The other day at the practice, being a veterinarian, the stuff that happens, a woman came in with a puppy. She goes, my puppy's poisoned. Quick, quick, someone give me an anecdote. I told her two guys went into a bar.